Something happened.
Yes, something happened. We waited a few days and got ready to go to the north. I went with Hene and Daedra through the east of the desert.
Where is Daedra?
I lost them. I lost Hene and Daedra. We were attacked by the Tiamatin, the masked desert people. We were attacked by so many of them. After the fight, I couldn't see them. I don't know if the Tiamte took them, or if they are lost in the desert. After searching for 2 days, I thought it was best to come here and let you know what happened.
Adrans, where in the desert did you lose them?
Southeast. If you show me a map, I can give you my best guess as to where they are. But if I couldn't find them, I don't think you can do it on your own. I'll go search on my own.
Only the second room. Take what you want. Ah, my moths.
You don't work very fast. Last time we were here, the mural looked the same.
What do you know about painting? It's very complicated. Go to the second room and take your stuff.
What's in the third room?
Nothing.
There's no reason to bring you more moths, then.
No. Wait. Bring me more moths. I'll give you everything. Good stuff for you.
Only if you show us everything. This will be the last time.
Thank you.
some marauders? Good. Take the charm. With this, the power shards are more effective. Thanks, and good luck.
Thank you.
Last time, they threw rocks at me. I didn't provoke them.
What? You didn't tell me anything about desert people. Kak, are you keeping any other surprises?
Yeah.
sure the Golem put it here. Golem acts reasonable and fair, but then he doesn't tell anyone about this thing.
Blocking the only route north.
Now I'm convinced we have to get to his home to find a weapon. The Golem must be hiding something.